So, today we are going to, try to, repair this, easy, foam runner. So my son was wearing this and then, at the escalator. And, I guess, one of the corner edges, caught this shoes. So you can see the scratches, around this, strip right here. Yeah, so it's pretty deep. Well, it's not that bad, but we're going to tape this up and use like a fine grip sandpaper to sand it down. Hopefully it's not going to damage other part of the foam runner. But I'm going to use a painter's tape to tape this line up. Okay. Here's the painter's tape. And I got the different kind of grip sandpaper right here. I have that from P400. Got the 600, 800. Got the 1000. And then 1200. $1500. $2000, and then up to the smoothest one is the $2500. I'm going to start with the 600. because I tried to look on the online, there's nothing shows on how to repair this, so hopefully I'm the only one and nobody copies it, so. Let me go clean it real quick and see how it looks. Yeah, so it got much better, but still see the scratches. See right there? Maybe I go water sand it down. What I use is this Colgate toothpaste. Just a little dab of it. And then blend the color. Still there, but it's much better now. There's no rubber sticking it out. Okay. Well, yeah, anyway, I hope you guys give a thumbs up, like the video. Please be sure to hit the subscribe button, turn on that bell for notification, or drop any other comments on below. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video. I always. Peace.